is not a referendum, it's a choice. It's a choice between two very different visions of America. Folks, this is serious stuff. Let me close with this. Today we face an inflection point, one of those moments. Comes around every three or four generations. We know in our bones that our democracy is at risk, and we know that this is your moment to defend it.